special effects can make or break a movie. But you don't have to be a Hollywood movie maker to add visual effects that enhance your home videos. Movavi Video Editor lets you take your video projects to the next level with a full range of special effects, including Tiltshift, Old Movie, Flying Objects, The Matrix Effect, and even Chroma Key. In this video, you'll learn how to add special effects to your videos using Movavi Video Editor. Step 1. Open the Movavi Video Editor program. If you don't have it installed, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Import your footage and add it to the video track. Click the Import button and then the Add Media Files icon. Find the folder with the files you want, select them and click Open. Just drag and drop the files onto the video track on the timeline. Step 3. Apply special effects. Click the Effects tab. Movavi Video Editor features dozens of preset visual effects, which you can also adjust to create exactly the effect you want. Let's try some of them out. The old movie effects bring the spirit of retro to your footage. Remember that all visual effects will be applied to the entire selected clip or clips. Select the clip you want to add the effect to, then type old movie into the search field. You have several old movie presets to choose from. Click the icon with the preset you want to use. In the preview window on the left, you can see how the effect looks when applied to a still frame. Press play to see how it looks like in motion. You can compare the before and after effects by pressing the before, after and both buttons above the playback window. You can also add or disable extra options, such as frame shaking or vertical stretches by clicking Settings. Click Apply to save your special effect. Tiltshift is a kind of blur effect that is often used in city panoramas to make people and cars look like tiny moving toys. Type Tiltshift in the search field and choose the type of Tiltshift effect you'd like to use. Adjusting the two squares in the preview window, you can manually change the blur area. Click Settings to customize the special effect by modifying blur strength, feather, edge saturation, and other parameters. When you're satisfied with the result, click Apply. Add animation to liven up your video. Click the Flying Objects category in the Effects library. Choose the preset with the animation you like best and preview it in the playback window. Click Settings. In the Shape pop-up menu, you'll find even more animations, such as Valentine, Seashell, Candies, Clover, and more. You can even customize the effect by adjusting the size, speed, rotation, and other parameters. When you're done, click Apply to finalize the effects. The Matrix effect makes every frame look like the classic Hollywood blockbuster. This effect is provided in the Cinematic Extra Effects pack for Movavi Video Editor. You can customize the effect by clicking Settings and adjusting the number of columns and rows, transparency, and other parameters. Click Apply to finalize. The Chroma Key effect or green screen lets you replace the background in videos. Good news, it is available in the basic version of Movavi Video Editor. Once you have footage in front of a solid color backdrop, you can change that background to a famous historical site, outer space, even a weather map. You need two video tracks to use the special effect. First, click the plus button above the timeline and choose video track in the pop-up menu. Drag and drop the footage with the solid backdrop to the upper track of the timeline. The background clip will go onto the lower track. Select the upper track and choose the Chroma Key category in the Effects library. Click the Chroma Key icon with the color closest to that of the background in the video. In this case, it's green. If the solid background is not fully transparent, click Settings, check the picker box and click on the background of the video in the preview screen to set the backdrop color manually. Deselect the checkbox to see the result. When you're satisfied, click Apply. Now you know how easy it is to make visual effects like old movie, Tiltshift, flying objects, the Matrix effect, and Chroma Key. These are just a few of the different effects Movavi Video Editor has on offer. Beyond adding artistic effects, you can also use the program to enhance the quality of your video, adjust the contrast and saturation settings, crop and rotate videos, and much more. Download Movavi Video Editor today and liven up your home videos with entertaining visual effects. Like the video? Have a question? Please leave us a message in the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more useful tips and learn about the other Movavi products. Limited time offer. Take advantage of the secret link and get 30% off today.